Hey, you awake?
Why, you brute! Would it kill you to awaken a little slower? I was scared to death!
Oh, my bad.
What in the name of... I make nice and wake you since the day's getting on, and yet...
It's really that late?
Yeah, it is. Victor's gone. He went out a while ago.
I see.
Uh-uh. None of that now. Jeez, get going, get going!
Okay. Now I can start.
Good. Then I'll be waiting outside. Don't take long. As always, you're so cute when you sleep.
But you're certainly not when you talk like that.
Are you good to go?
Sorry for keeping you.
Victor said he'll be waiting at the Western Gates.
The Western Gates? Let's go there.
Great.
Sorry we're late.
And late you are.
Who might she be?
This is Lady Brunelli, a signaturge from Languedoc.
Lady Brunelli, is it?
Fiore Brunelli. You can just call me Fiore.
Name's Fidel.
I'm Miki.
She is one of the most knowledgeable researchers at the Royal Institute of Signatory Studies. Languedoc so kindly dispatched her in response to our own king's request for aid.
What? You work at the Royal Institute? That's amazing! You're the envy of signaturges the world over!
I'm hardly of that high caliber.
No. You truly are!
Victor, is this the duty you were talking about?
Yes, it is. I have been charged with escorting Lady Brunelli safely to our capital. But I know we're all anxious to get there. I'll explain everything else on the way. Our nation is currently at war with the neighboring kingdom of Trekkur.
I've heard a fair share of rumors about that.
Things don't look good for us, as cries for support on the front line have reached the capital.
So we're losing then?
The reports remain unconfirmed, but it seems the enemy has developed a new weapon and is using it to great effect.
A new weapon? Such as?
I won't pretend to understand it, but it can supposedly attack from great distances and is far more destructive than our most advanced signaturgy.
A cryptic new type of weapon? Sounds like a scapegoat to me.
The fact that we're losing is true, and so is the fact that no signaturges in the field can discern why.
And I've been called to figure it out.
Our nation has always had a close and congenial relationship with the Eastern Kingdom of Langdon. Now we must call upon them for aid in unraveling this mystery, as they possess the finest signaturgical research facility on the entire continent.
I see. So that's how it is.
This is but a single
step. Knowledge is power. That was it?
I wouldn't be here without training.
Battle nourishes the warrior.
Knowledge is power.
That was a piece of cake.
A decisive win with minimal casualties.
Still room for...
Knowledge is power.
A single step. Another triumph.
Dirty.
For improvement.
This place is pretty quiet for a capital. How different from Langdok.
Follow me to the castle. Lady Brunelli, sorry to ask you before settling on where to stay, but will you join us? Okay.
Sorry.
Thank you. Master.
A bit scarce.
I don't care if you pay double the price. Get them.
You're back? Well done.
As instructed, I brought Lady Brunelli with me, along with someone else.
Dad.
What makes the two of you think you should even be here?
Stahl has been attacked by Adelon. We managed to repel their first attempt, but we're up against the wall. We came here to petition the king to send the village reinforcements.
That is a problem.
So you'll...
However, we can't provide any troops. Now go home and prepare to fight.
Dad, what authority do you think...
Don't call me that. Right now I'm not your father, but the official reviewing your request. Lady Brunelli, was it? I cannot thank you enough for coming all this way on our behalf. Our proud nation is currently under siege from the barbaric tribes to the west. What's more, while it pains me to admit this, the outlook is rather grim.
So I've heard.
We are planning a counterattack with the whole of Central Resulia's army, and should be sortieing soon. I apologize for the short notice, but might it be possible for you to fight alongside us, Lady Brunelli?
It certainly is.
Sorry, Victor, but I need you to help shore up the rear. First, pass the order on to your subordinates. Then, once that's done, get ready to ship out.
Yes, sir.
What do we do now?
All that's left for us is to return to Stahl.
You're going back to your village? Then you should take the Dakar footpath there. It's a much quicker route than the way we took here.
Moving. We did it! Yes!
all you got? That's all you got?
We did it!
worth the effort.
We should take the Dekav footpath, didn't he? Is that this way?
Yeah, probably.
All right, then off we go.
Great job! Now let's keep moving. Complain and sinker! Double slash! Double slash! Can't let you get away!
That was a piece of cake.
What?
I wouldn't be here without training.
Don't you hear something? Adelon, let's turn back. We'll find another route instead. Aw, crap. Not this way, too.
Hey there! Who do you brats think you are?
They don't look like soldiers to me. If that's the case, let's take them out.
Looks like you two are out of luck.
No one helping you out here.
Like I quit.
Think I'll let you get away? No.
Eat this.
The two of you are just like moths to the flame.
How dare you even think of looking at me like that?
You little turd!
Damn, they just keep coming!
There's still more of them?
Yes!
and make fools of us.
Let's end these scumbags.
Double slash!
Headed for our supplies!
You okay?
Sand in my... everywhere. Gross.
What in the world happened?
I'd say it looks like something gigantic plowed into the ground. Want to see what dropped? Is that... iron?
So this is what fell out of the sky? I wonder what it could be. I can't see anything, but... there's something here. A wall that's... invisible? Well, now I'm completely stumped.
Are you okay? Hang in there.
You there! Hand over the child, now!
What are you guys?
Don't talk, just put the girl down and go!
That's an absurd request, and you know it! No one would ever leave an unconscious girl's side!
And I guess we'll have to take her by force.
Pushovers at all.
What are those things?
Don't hold them. Just dodge them.
Running out of time.
Splash.
Up the power and off the girl. Don't bother with a guy.
Gotcha. I'll wipe her off the face of this planet.
Devil, don't you dare!
They've... stopped moving?
They're completely frozen in place. Stiffer than boards, even.
They don't move in the slightest. It's almost like they're... dolls. Did that girl's signet do all this?
What? Her signet vanished? Is that even possible? I don't know what's going on, but let's leave this place while we can. Our home.
Was it raided again?
We have to hurry.
Fidel! You've come back to us! Was the village attacked? Yeah. They descended on us last night. We were able to fend them off thanks to the vigilance of our scouts, but...
And everyone else? Are they okay?
We took heavy losses. Right now, the injured are being treated at the infirmary, but there aren't many left who can fight.
I see.
We're trying our best. Patching the holes in our lines with those who can still walk, but I'm not sure there's a point. So what about the reinforcements you asked for? They'll send some, right?
About that. Actually...
That can wait, Miki. Let's hold off until we talk to the mayor about it tomorrow. More importantly, we have this kid. Whoa now! When did you have time during your journey to the capital to put a bun in the oven? I didn't think you could make one that quickly.
You know very well she's not ours, Ted. We rescued her on the way here.
She's been out cold the whole way here, so I want to have her rest at my place. Right. That's how it is. Go right ahead. See you tomorrow, I guess.
You're in the clear. It seems your fever has subsided, and your wounds are healing quite well.
I simply can't thank you enough, Doctor.
There you go. All set. You're right as rain.
Now take a look at me.
Hold on a minute.
Don't forget about me.
I could really use your help, Doctor.
Can it wait a bit? My hands are tied right now.
Her breathing stabilized, so I think it's safe to say she's in the clear. The fact that she still hasn't regained consciousness after a whole night isn't very comforting, though.
All we can do is wait.
I guess you're right.
Let's meet up again later.
You going over to meet with the mayor?
Yeah.
Oh, I see. Sorry to throw you to the wolves like this.
I'm fine. Just look after the girl.